एग्जामिनेशन रिजल्ट फॉर कॉलेज इंस्टीट्यूशन, क्लिक एग्जामिनेशन रिजल्ट, सिलेक्ट रेगुलर एग्जामिनेशन रिजल्ट, रीड द नोट्स केयरफुली बिफोर फिलिंग अप द इंफॉर्मेशन। इफ स्टूडेंट्स आर एनरोल्ड इन प्रोग्राम थ्रू डिपार्टमेंट, सिलेक्ट प्रोग्राम थ्रू डिपार्टमेंट, सिलेक्ट द डिपार्टमेंट, सिलेक्ट द डिसिप्लिन। अपॉन सिलेक्टिंग द डिसिप्लिन, फैकल्टी लेवल प्रोग्राम, ब्रॉड डिसिप्लिन ग्रुप कैटेगरी, ब्रॉड डिसिप्लिन ग्रुप नेम, वेदर वोकेशनल कोर्स एंड टाइप, दीज फील्ड्स विल बी प्रीफिल्ड। Now enter the total number of students appeared in final year. If category wise data or minority data is not available, select category wise data not maintained, or in case of minority data, select minority data not maintained. Now add total number of student passed. The total number of student passed should not be greater than the total number of student appeared. Now enter total number of students passed with 60% or above. The total number of student passed with 60% or above should not be greater than total number of student passed. Now click add. Record has been added successfully. After adding examination result of all the programs through department, you can lock this page. For entering examination of other programs, select other programs, select the discipline, enter the total number of students appeared in final year. Enter total number of student passed. Enter number of student passed with 60% or above. Click add. sum of female transgender count is greater. Record has been saved successfully. After adding examination result of all other programs, you can lock this page. Page has been locked. Now select placement details. If your institution have a placement cell, select yes, otherwise select no and save. Enter number of student passed. Enter median salary of place graduates. Enter number of students selected for higher studies. Click save. You can now lock this page. Click yes. The page is locked. Now let's come to standalone institution. Read the instructions carefully. For regular courses, the process is same as college. Let's now come to distance examination result. Select distance examination result. If your institution has students enrolled in program through department for distance education, select program through department. Select the department. Enter the total number of students appeared in final year. Category wise data is not available. Select category wise data not maintained. Select minority data not maintained in case if minority data is not available. Now enter total number of student passed with 60% or above. This count should not be greater than the total number of student passed. click add. Sum of email and transfer. This count is greater than total count. Click add. Record has been added successfully. Now we can lock this page. Now let's come to other program through others. Select the discipline. Enter total number of students appeared in final year. Click add. Record has been added successfully. After adding the examination result of all the programs through other, we can lock this page. Click lock. The page has been locked. Now let's come to placement details. Select placement details. If your institution has placement cell, select yes. Otherwise, select no and save. Number of students placed. Median salary of placed graduates. Number of students selected for higher studies. Click save. Click lock. Page is locked. Now let's come to university. If your university has students enrolled in program through faculty, select program through faculty, select the faculty, select the discipline, enter the total number of students appeared in final year. As minority data is not available, we have selected minority data not available in remarks. So let's come to total number of students passed. So inter total number of student passed with 60% or above. Now click add. Record has been added successfully. We can now lock this page. Now let's come. Enrollment for program through department and other program is same as college and standalone. So let's come to distance examination result. If your institution has student enrolled in program through faculty in distance education mode, select program through faculty. Select the faculty, the discipline. Enter total number of students appeared in final year. Now enter total number of student passed. Now enter number of students passed with 60% or above. Click add. Record has been added successfully. Now we can lock this page. Your clock. The page is locked. And examination result in program through department and other programs for distance course is same as standalone. Now select distance examination result of regional center of university. Select the regional center. If your regional center has any program through faculty, select program through faculty. Select the faculty, the discipline. Enter the total number of students appeared in final year. In case the minority data is not available, select minority data not available in remarks. And if category wise breakup is not available, select category wise data not available. Click add. Row has been added successfully. You can edit the details by clicking this button. Click update. The record has been updated successfully. After adding examination result of all the program through faculty for a regional center, we can lock this page. The page is now locked. Similarly, we can add examination result of program through departments and other programs. Now let's come to private external examination result. Click private external examination result. Read the notes carefully. If your institution has any private external course, select its level, select the program, select broad discipline category name, Select plot discipline group cat group name. Enter the discipline. Select whether vocational course. Enter the total number of students appeared in final year. Enter total number of students passed. Select minority data not maintained. If minority data is not available, click add. Click add. Record has been saved successfully. After adding all the private external courses, click lock. The page is now locked. Click placement details. If your institution have a placement cell, click yes. Enter the number of student placed. Enter the median salary of the student placed. Enter number of students selected for higher education. Click save and click lock. Click yes. The page has been locked successfully.